you mean, click?
Kinker57 and welcome back to Resident Evil 2, the remastered. And this episode's picking up about an hour after the last one let off, because to be honest, I had nothing better to do. So I decided, I'll record another episode. So I don't remember where to go. I do know there are a few places, and ignore my very loud PlayStation. I got the RP stood out in the jail, but I still don't know what the lower floor of the special weapons case is about. So I'm gonna head over to the jail, and I will come back. Oh no, wait, the tyrant's coming. Okay, I gotta head this way to get to the jail. So I will be right back. I realized you can push this down as well, so it counts as both a USB and a badge. Because you can push it up and down, depending on what you need. And I need to go downstairs. Oh no. I have to go to the second floor to get down to the... No, wait. I need to get down to the secret room. This. To get down here. There's through the machinery room. The operation box. I don't think I can get back there. At least I don't think I can. And if I could, the only way to get back there would have to be through the elevator. So, we're about to do something. Can I get back through here? Nope. Miss busted, you cannot. Oh, hello. So, I know where I'm going. I have to head to the basement, which means I gotta go through here. To avoid all the enemies, I'm gonna charge through here. Run past this guy, go through here. Go through this door, avoid the crawling guy on the floor. Get somehow attacked by this guy. Leave your knife behind because you're being chased. Have someone break through the window. Yep, all this is going to plan. Get caught by another guy. That's not what I meant to do. I'm honestly more afraid of this tyrant than I am of these zombies. I have no idea what power he's able to hold. But if he can lift a vehicle, then I'm afraid. Alright. It's the first time, but they may respawn. Now I want to see something real quick. In here, can I go back down the sewer hole? I can. Interesting. I can't get over there, or can I? I'm trying to see if I can get back there, or if I'm not going to be able to get back there till I find another route. Because if I can get back there, you know, up there, that'd be nice. But so far, actually, you know what? That bridge might be a thing. My only one concern is that he can get here. Yeah, that's where I need to get to, but I can't get down there. Oh, shoot. Oh, sorry, guys. So, that just proves that we can't get back there. So, let's keep going. Now, opening this door is probably going to be the worst decision ever. Ooh, I felt that coming. Okay. Thank God, a health spray. Codename Tyrant, the ultimate bioweapon developed by those bastards in the utmost secrecy. To think that they might be wandering around here. Chances are they ordered to wipe out witnesses. Hey, that seems about right. I killed most of them. fucking weapon's OP. Shouldn't be wasting the bullets if it's a magnum, but... fucking... what? I can't fight all these guys.
Give me a break.
I guess the tyrant was supposed to come down this way. No. Dies down here.
Yeah, and this. I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
Let's get out.
So I know these cutscenes will loop a lot, and I don't do that intentionally. It's not something that's... oh. Quickly, I want to do this. Examine. A gun stock. Damn. Finally out of the police station.
Unfortunately, no. And
well, what exactly are you looking for?
Your info for the responsible for this bus. What about you? Trying to save the world?
I told Lieutenant Brenna I'd bring help.
Good luck getting back.
That is a big sinkhole.
Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way.
Oh, a gun shop? Perfect. Oh, she's picking the lock. Please tell me there's ammo in here. A long barrel for the shotgun. Hand grenade. I'm going to search this place so much. I just wish I had a flashlight. She's gonna fight him. That's not good.
That's why I joined the force.
And what does Ada gotta say about that?
My mission is to take down Umbrella's entire population. I may not make it out.
Whatever it takes to save this city. Help me.
Interesting. Now, I wish he would pull out his flashlight, because I cannot see a damn thing. Oh, I got everything. Okay.
Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
Okay, so we're just gonna keep going this way.
She's the one Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus. I'm going to play with her. This is how we get to it.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fit.
Well said. After you.
Gee, thanks.